Hold! I will send for you!
Armor is like...
safer here, but I miss Fulham and that hard-ass Iron Hand.
What about old Wandering Eye?
Huh. The wolf was an odd duck for sure. He'd stare out the window for hours.
Look, that Mistress Halfrida was just, well, obscene.
Don't worry about Halfrida. Any man lays a hand on her will get a dagger in his belly.
It is good, Bera. Seems like we were just here, yes?
By forge and fire we prepped for war.
Ah, you hear Merrick there, at the forge. He has already begun.
With war in our eyes, we ready to die.
This prismatic weapon could be a powerful force against Molag Bal, yes?
With death in hand, we bear our blades.
It is a difficult task we undertake today, to hunt a comrade.
By send our slave, we will settle the score.
I'll begin the ritual.
My friends, you came just in time. I'm almost done. My work here. The one bright spot in the room, the prismatic weapon. I can forge it in any form you desire. Stendar himself speaks through my craftsmanship today. What will you wield? A fine choice, oh my comrade.
Let us summon our old friend. He will know where his murderer hides.
Damn it, Kat. Can't you let an old ghost be at peace?
Not just yet, old Nord. Aelif has one more question for you. Where is Caesar Color? Where does she hide?
You know I cannot. I cannot tell you. He holds me bound.
Tell Aelir, or she will show you what it means to be bound.
Ah, she. She sought out the Mortuum Vivicus. It's in the halls of submission. Don't go, comrades. She's...
Enough! Aelir is up to the challenge. But don't worry, Yapnir. She will let Molag Bal know how helpful.
The weapon is ready, comrade. Take it from the anvil and follow it.
It's not an easy task we have ahead.
Thank you.
Just a moment. Elif recognizes this setup. Yes, these crystals control access to the room ahead. Comrade, focus on that first crystal. It worked. Comrade, come to this crystal here. Merrick, you focus on the one by the door.
I've got it.
That's it. Merrick, you hold that beam. Elif will use the last crystal to open the door. We are almost there. Just one more beam, and we are through this door. Success! Let's go. Seize all colors must be close.
Feels like the old days, Elif. Let's get this done.
You must stop Elif before it's...
You what?
I...
The anchors were a danger to everyone on Tamriel. I received reports that cultists had begun harvesting... What would you have me say? The Prince of Lies is everywhere. He undermines Meridia's efforts, places whispers in our ears. Yes. Surely you have seen the darkness within Elif. I didn't know, not for certain, but... I believe she serves the Lord of Lies. And consorts with his... I know. I should have. But Merrick is a servant of Stendar. I feared he would react badly to my love of the lady. As if she... You see it before you. The Mortuum Vivicus. After our time in Abogarlus, I knew that stopping this monstrous creation must be my priority. The lady sent me a vision. A dark path. Yes! Snatched from Tamriel just as the aliens were to destroy it. Lurking here all this time, like a caged... I know your decision will be just. What have you decided?
Idiot! Must I do everything? In Mola Bol's name, die! By the Master's grace, I summon his pawns. May they power me with his wrath to crush my enemies. Cursing through me.
receive my power and destroy them.
Done well, my friend. It has been an honor.
She intimidates me. Comrade, the Count.
Thank you for... Comrade, Vera told us of Aelif's plan to hunt seas all colors. I see that carrying out our sentence, punishment for her foul deed, and yet I notice that she still... Truly? Just? The murder of a brave and fair-handed leader was just? I see. I know Meridia is an enemy of death across Tamriel. Yet more betrayal. I've known for years that her tongue was forked. You do not need to worry about Merrick. We have already reached our decision about him. However, seize all colors. Comrade, normally we would never allow a Daedric worshipper to remain close to the guild leadership, but these are desperate times. It brings me some unease to admit, but I think you're right. And I believe I know just what service she can offer. If you will, comrade, attend me at my side. We have some matters to discuss. Seize all colors. Present yourself to the Council. The Council has decided we will honor the contract to fight the Daedra. Meridia continues to provide coin. Her worldly servants. But we cannot allow a murderer to remain guildmaster.
I understand.
We have decided to award you a new title, the Light of the Guild. You will advise the new guildmaster in all matters relating to the Daedra for the rest of your days. Penance for the blood on your hands.
Thank you, Countess. I will not let you down.
You are dismissed. Merrick. Present yourself to the Council. Merrick Adeswala, in light of your service to the Guild, in light of your sound judgment and brave heart, we cannot think of anyone more appropriate than you. You, Merrick, are to be the new Guildmaster of the Fighters Guild.
It will be your responsibility to oversee completion of the contract established by Seize All Colors.
Remain vigilant against the forces of Molag Bal.
The Guild is a shield, a bastion for the people of Tamriel, where it will.
You've been quiet, Merrick. What do you have to say about all this?
I thank you, Council members. I accept this position with honor and grace. I swear to my ancestors, I will not let you down.
Now, Guildmaster, please see our friend out. We have much to discuss, and little time in which to plan. Comrade, we wish you well in your travels, and look forward to our next encounter.
Come, comrade. You can't do much good hiding in this forge. Let's get you back into the fight. Speak with me a moment, comrade. Who could have known we'd be standing here like this, my friend? You destroyed an artifact of the Prince of Lies, and I'm the new leader of the Fighters Guild. Stendar's sweaty sword arm. I still have trouble understanding everything that's happened. Aelif dead, a minion of Molag Bal, and sees all colors. Did we do the right thing? Aye, you're right about it.
You are a true hero of the guild, comrade. You deserve nothing less. Comrade, I grow very...
Welcome, comrade.
Thank you.
mysterious champion returns. Do you have something for me?
Let the herald.
So you have.
I need to discuss. We'll meet.
I just had this armor cleaned. I missed the bloodstains already.
Would he now? I'm not convinced he's at your end.
Adept, good to see you.
I am Rakaidon.
Tell me, are Argonian maids free?
You should probably, if you want. Greetings.
I am pleased that.
Mead or milk?
I know.
Mead? Disgustingly sweet stuff. I enjoy it.
Any luck? I need some fortification if I'm going to attend a council. Head over after I drink this.
Hello. Field gores at Skuldar. With the crown of Freydis and the body of Queen Nernhild. For what purpose?
The Orc Thane plans to use them at the Dragon Shrine to usurp my father's throne.
A necromantic ritual, perhaps?
The crown is a powerful artifact. I shudder to think what the Orc Thane can accomplish with it.
I don't like the idea of that bastard using our fabled crown. I hate that he has our beloved queen's body.
Father, you honor us. I'm glad to see you up and around.
My brother seeks to pull my sister's soul from Sovngarde. The crown of Freydis will see the soul, not the man.
It's good to see you well, Joran. We've been discussing how to approach Skaldafn.
Yes, yes. We discuss and we strategize while Fidgor digs in and strengthens his defenses.
So, have we come to any conclusions?
The Storm Fists have fortified the primary path to the Dragon Shrine. A frontal assault would take time that we may not have.
Time is a luxury we don't possess. If Fidgor completes this ritual, all is lost.
That's why you wanted to see those scouting reports. You think there's another way into Skaldafn?
There is always another way. Champion, may we speak? Well, good. Make sure the way...
Send for me.
Over here, champion.
If you need me, sire.
time has come to crush.
Came from your ex.
No fighting or spitting. Got it?
Stay low. The Stormfists don't know we're here yet, and I want to keep it that way. Like this.
Well.
What is it?